Welcome to week three, day three of Sing for Hull. Our song this week is Something Inside So Strong, and hopefully you tuned in yesterday with Shelley Gabriel to look at the lyrics and the meaning behind the song, and maybe you've even had a go at writing your own lyrics about something that matters to you. That sort of takes me to our fact of today, because Labi Siffre wrote the song because he was inspired because of something he'd seen that had really upset him. I know Shelley spoke about that yesterday. But he never intended to be the singer and record it. He'd always planned to get somebody else to do it. And for whatever reason, that didn't happen. So he ended up recording the original. And I'm quite glad he did. There we go, not always are things as planned. So we are now going to take a really good look at the verses, and we're going to start by warming up. So, doing the warm-ups we did on Monday, let's start with Rubber Chicken. Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, be a giraffe, not a turtle. And let's do some breathing. Let's imagine that birthday cake. We'll start with one candle. We're going to do a gentle flicker and then blow it out. Breathing in. Two candles, breathing in. Three. Four. Five. Great. Now we're going to just gently warm up our voices using those voo like a motorbike. Are we ready? Voo, voo. Again. And again. So you might remember that we explored some different resonance using the phrase brothers and sisters. So let's use that nice low breathy voice. Brothers and sisters. Off we go. Brothers and sisters. Now your chest resonance. Brothers and sisters. Off we go. Brothers and sisters. Now that nasally twang. Brothers and sisters. Off you go. Brothers and sisters. And now that bright head resonance. Brothers and sisters. Off you go. Brothers and sisters. Great. So we're also just going to use that nice pattern from the song, the ho, and just go up in steps. So I'll sing it first. Ho, ho, and up. Ho, 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 ho. Good job. We're going to look at singing the verses now. You might have had a go at these if you've been practicing on Monday or Tuesday, and that's great, but they are a little bit tricky. Now, this is because of the rhythm and whether or not we're singing on the beat or off the beat. Now the beat runs through a piece of music and it's the pulse, it drives the piece of music and it tells us how to play in time and also tells us whether it's a fast piece of music or a slow piece of music. And it's a little bit like your heartbeat. It can be fast or slow, but it stays steady. Okay, now if you sing on the beat, it has a very different feeling to if you sing off the beat. So for example, something like a march is very on the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da 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 da. Whereas something a bit more with a swing feel is off the beat a little bit more. It's syncopated. Let's listen to that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba 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 ba. Ba da da da. So this song does a little bit of both. Now, if we look at the first verse, the phrase, the higher you build your barriers, build and barriers come on the beat. Build your barriers. But the first bit, the higher, comes in between beat one and two. The higher, the higher. So it's like this. The higher you build your barriers. And we just need to know really when we're coming in off the beat or if we're going on the beat. So we're going to look at each of the lines of the verse. I'm going to go right the way through. So the higher you build your barriers, the taller I become. And then you can sing back. Let me just get my note. And I'm going to use a metronome to help us keep the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. The higher you build your barriers. 3, 4, 1. The taller I become. Now you have a try. 3, 4, 1. The higher you build your barriers. 3, 4, 1. The taller I become. Right, the next line. 3, 4, 1. The further you take my rights away. 3, 4, 1. The faster I will run. Your turn. 3, 4, 1. The further you take my rights away. 3, 4, 1. The faster I will run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. You can deny me. You can decide to turn your face away. Now you try that. 3, 4, 1. You can deny me. You can decide to turn your face away. Last bit. 3, 4, 1. No matter, 'cause there's. You try that. 3, 4, 1. No matter, 'cause there's. So now let's put that all together. 2, 3, 4, 1. The higher you build your barriers. 3, 4, 1. The taller I become. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. The further you take my rights away. 3, 4, 1. The faster I will run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. You can deny me. You can decide to turn your face away. 2, 3, 4, 1. No matter, 'cause there's something inside so strong. Brilliant, well done. I'm going to move on to verse 2 now. And we're just going to do the same sing through, but just want you to listen at the end because it's slightly different. 2, 3, 4, 1. The more you refuse to hear my voice. 3, 4, 1. The louder I will sing. Let's keep going. 3, 4, 1. You hide behind walls of Jericho. 3, 4, 1. Your lies will come tumbling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Deny my place in time. You squander wealth that's mine. My light will shine so brightly it will blind you. will shine so brightly it will blind you, which is just a little bit different. So now you should know a little bit about singing on and off the beat and where we do it in the verses. I've asked Sean to join us for this last bit, just so we can have a sing through those verses.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
The higher you build your barriers, the taller I become. The further you take my rights away, the faster I will run. And sing the whole song through. Now you know the verse, the chorus, and the bridge. And don't forget that key change at the end. That's it from me this week. Tomorrow's feature actually continues the theme of looking at groove, because you have got one of our percussion team, Alan Drever-Smith, and he's going to look at the drums and the use of those through the three pieces we've done so far in Sing for Hull. So tune in, because that's going to be really interesting. And I will join you at 1:30 on Friday, hopefully with many other people from Hull, to sing Something Inside So Strong. So if you want to practice, go and visit our website, go on YouTube, on our Hull Music Service channel, and get singing.